Okay.
I'm not. I'm not.
Okay.
Here, turn it down.
Okay. Cut the video. 2009. What are we gonna do?
I say we do something like Latino. Like that's not really funny.
That would
be
really.
Hey, that would be.
No, so you can be Latino.
You always want to be Latino.
Well, okay, well then what's your
I think Jonas Brothers.
Oh, send it on. Send it on.
Red
girl. Okay, you're like, send it on.
Heavy, for it could see his hopes for a noble title turning into smoke and vanishing as the beautiful Princess Makomikona turned into Dorotea, and giant into Don Fernando, and his master slept on peacefully, blissfully unaware of what was happening.
Oh, my arm.
A little light reading to
my leg. How could you hit me?
Jumble.
Why would you talk about the Jonas Brothers? I'm sick of it.
We're still a little
you
tense, you might say. I've decided to
maybe
expand perhaps on that
so much.
Executive decision that I'm
thankful for.
Mentioned.
I'm trying to show you.
We've decided to expand and have that decision.
Not a straight nurse.
And I've decided, I think. I've decided to show you, as our audience, little snapshots of my executive decision.
I'm done.
Please hang on. It will get there. I promise.
Liberty, it's adios reality. You can act just like a fool. People think you're cool just cause you're on TV. They say I've gone insane. I blame it on the fame, the pressures that go with being a celebrity.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me, let's fly away.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys.
Oh my God!
What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were it and you had it.
Put my hands up to play my song, the butterflies fly away. Nod in my head like yeah, moving my hips like yeah. Got my hands up to play my
jail. The prison band was there and they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard those knocked out jailbirds sing. Let it rock, everybody, let it rock. Everybody in old cell block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Spider-Man.
You're on the phone with your girlfriend. She's upset. She's going off about something that you said. 'Cause she doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in the room. It's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like. And she'll never know your story like I do.
Dímelo. Tú dímelo. Dímelo. Dímelo, ¿por qué estás fuera de mí? Y al mismo tiempo estás muy dentro. Dímelo sin hablar y hazme sentir todo lo que yo ya siento.
I'm sleeping in second number and I'm drunk you think you're the number.
Hi, remember me? Director? Executive decision maker? So, it's all working out, slowly but surely. The girls, naturally, working things out a little faster than everyone else, so decided to do a song together to show our knack for choreography.
Say the words, but boy, it don't feel right. What do you expect me to say?
You know it's just a little too late.
You take my hand and you say you've changed. But boy, you know you're begging, don't fool me. Because to you, it's just a game.
You know it's just a little too late.
So let me on down. This time has made me strong. I'm starting to move on. I'm gonna say this now.
Courtney apologized for dissing the Jonas Brothers, and Melissa apologized to Courtney for almost choking her to death, and Taylor apologized for biting Garrett's arm, and Amanda helped bandage up the wounds, and Tommy apologized for a lot. Basically, we're friends again. We're cousins, not that we weren't cousins before, but just stronger now, and decided that a trip to Disneyland would just really help. It would be like Neosporin on the wound, you know? You know when you've got that on your arm and you're just like, what does this need? What does this need? You don't want infection. You want healing. Just put a little of that weird stuff on that Band-Aid and just plop it on and everything's better. That's what Disneyland did for us. I'm so glad we worked out our differences, guys.
Yeah!
Okay, everybody quiet. I'm filming. Guys, quiet. I'm filming.